kind of dumber, straight from a tree. Watch how I climb up, I'm on top of my. She say, Papi, is it mine? I said, it depends. When look from BK, the little Kim, Kim, Kim. She want me, let me click in then. Mother come back, whoa. She want revenge, revenge, revenge. She a Scorpio, let's think I know her. The hinges, off of the door, then let my friends in. I feel like Joey, for lips. Keep it realistic, don't no fiction. I don't work for no. I got employees, just a big review. It's the boys. Me no Carlito pushing, huh? Broad Eagle, huh? It's me not paralyzing, not hiding. It's me optimizing my option. I took a second to doctor. Put me up out of my mother. I cook up, a walk, took yo. Like a walk, cook up, a walk, took yo. Like a walk.
It's a bad. You already know premium.
You do summers off, summers off. School, you take the summers off, summers off. I love the. You can never take me down. Hey, if you ain't like me, you gon' hate me now. You're afraid to strike, yeah, manifested as a child. My cousin's sex is great.
On the floor for the visitors, the Sacramento Kings. At power forward, it's time to introduce the starting five. For your Los Angeles Lakers. Starting a small forward at 6 feet 3 inches, number 11, Malik Monk. At the point, at 6 feet 3 inches, number 0, Russell Westbrook. At center, 6'10", number 39, Dwight Howard. At forward, 6'10", number 3, A.D. Anthony Davis. At the other guard position, at 6'9", number 6, LeBron James. The head coach of your home team. Make some noise right now for your Los Angeles Lakers.
Welcome to 2K Sports. We have the NBA coming up. Great to have you with us. Joined by Chris Webber and Grant Hill, our reporter Allie LaForce, this is Brian Anderson. And with the season just underway, here's a quick look at the early power rankings to see where we're at. Taking a look at Detroit, they're building some momentum right now and aiming for a spot in the top five.
Checking out the Lakers, they're off to a really solid start, pushing aside those that doubted them in the preseason and proving they're capable of more.
Now let's take a look at the Kings' opening lineup. Harrison Barnes out there with Chimezie Metu. Then it's Terrence Davis. Then it's Domantas Sabonis. And it's Fox in at the one. And for the Lakers, Davis slides in at 4 with Howard playing center. Russell Westbrook out there with LeBron James. And it's Monk in at the 3.
Here we go.
And some new faces and new places this year, Grant. How long do you think it takes for a new player to fit in?
Well, you know, some players never fit in. But depending upon the style, it varies from player to player.
Now here's Fox. Really struggled in the loss against Milwaukee. The 3 from Barnes. That shot, no good. And Los Angeles the other way now. They defeated Milwaukee in their last game.
They were lights out from beyond the arc, and they spaced the floor beautifully in that one.
Well, nowadays, the 3-point shot is huge. They were fighting.
Nice way to start the game. That's where you'd like to get your shots from.
Outside Davis. Over Howard. Davis misses. Here's Westbrook. Pass to Monk. Puts up a 3. Oh, clanks that one. He's 0 for 1 to start. Here's Fox. Here's Barnes. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws. Malik Monk picks one up.
Oh, that's a nice play for Barnes. Putting enough pressure on the D that time, and they were forced to foul and give him a chance at the line.
But the versatile skill set of Harrison Barnes can be such a difference maker. Whatever you need from him, he can give it to you. He's able to fill in those little gaps on the floor.
No, he's never rattled at the stripe. Always has that nice, soft touch on his free throws.
Left side, Davis. Davis against Monk. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair. And when it comes to Harrison Barnes being a blue guy, his stat sheet really says it all, Chris.
Well, that's right. It's a bit of everything that includes rebounds, perimeter shooting, even assists. The team wants a guy like him on the floor.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 1 of 3 from the floor. And it's Westbrook off the drive, outside Davis. Kicks it out to Westbrook. And again, the Lakers, no good. For Sacramento, they've gone 0 for 3 from the floor to begin this one. Here's Davis, rejected by James.
Continuing to get it done on defense. LeBron takes great pride in rejecting shots.
Here in the first quarter, with about 2 minutes gone by, buries it from three.
And that's what they want to do, get him open looks early.
2 minutes remaining in the first.
Now Fox. Pass to Barnes. Over Monk. Howard grabs the miss.
Just brutal. I mean, 5 straight misses to begin the game.
Kicks it out to Westbrook. That one falls. Coming off Davis' feed.
There's the hair trigger of Westbrook. He's not going to let the chance for a quick jump shot pass him.
And the Kings call time here. And their first look at this year's Lakers squad.
Let's hear it, man. All right. Look who's coming under the court.
And the Kings going with a whole new group out there. Since we have a chance, let's see the player of the week for the Western Conference, Anthony Davis.
He has been so impressive on defense, and it really comes down to effort. He has been working so hard to terrorize the offense and keep them under pressure at all times.
Minute 32 left to play in the first. Here's Holmes. Ooh, Howard with a block.
You got to be aware of Howard at all times, especially on defense, where he makes his living blocking shots.
Davis. Rebounded by Lyles.
Some very aggressive defense to prevent the easy lay-in.
From downtown. Nice shot by DiVincenzo.
Oh, the timing couldn't have been better on that assist.
And it's Westbrook off the drive. Banked it in off the glass. Westbrook's got 5 now.
You know Westbrook's game is drive the ball. Drive the ball. He still can't stop.
Lamb passes to Mitchell. Back to Lamb. Ooh, Howard with a block. And so it looks like the Kings will retain possession here. A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
That'll put some fear into the shooters, and he made sure to do it early, too.
Oh. 46 seconds left to play in the first. Here's Lamb. And he can't get that one. And Los Angeles the other way now. It's Monk on the wing. Back to James. James double team. Lays it up and banks it in. He's got 5.
Good work on the block. I mean, I like when LeBron gets aggressive this close.
Outside Mitchell. 3 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. DiVincenzo driving. And Davis with the block. Monk passes to Howard. And Jeremy Lamb picks up the foul.
Jeremy Lamb.
That's his first foul of the game.
First personal foul. First team foul.
Now here's Westbrook. 1 second left. Oh, it would have counted had it fallen, but it is offline. And we've reached the end of the first quarter. Lakers ahead, leading by five. We've got more in store for you right after this. And here in the early going, LeBron James seems pleased with how his team is settling in.
Sure. You know, we had some, just early getting back into the flow of things, which every team in the NBA goes through that. But, what coaches...
Well, Grant, high expectations for sure.
Well, any team with LeBron James on it, you're going to have... Some high expectations for sure.
And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter of action so far. And from what we've seen from the Lakers, what's your take so far?
It's simple. When you can protect the rim the way they have, it's a big advantage.
Showing no mercy right now. The shooters look frustrated seeing so many of their shots get stifled.
Taking a look at the Kings. We've got Chimezie Metu, Terrence Davis out there with De'Aaron Fox. Then it's Harrison Barnes. And it's Sabonis in at the five, down low. Now, here is James. 5-point lead, biggest of the game. And he banks in the layup. James has got seven. Obviously, Chris, you were an all-time great passing big. Who are some of your favorites to watch currently in the league?
Yeah, B.A., I mean, there's so many. But, you know, I definitely love him. It starts and ends with him, with me. Because I play the same position, I point forward, and I just see how he thinks and lets the play unravel his head before the play starts. A big fan of Joker. I like how he does.
Fox against Westbrook. Beyond the arc. And it's Fox missing.
Nice rebound. Trying to match the other team's intensity right now.
Monk passes to James, and the foul called on Harrison Barnes. That's his first foul of the game, and it's a completely new group for the Lakers.
Substitution for your Lakers.
We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter. Now here's Augustine. He's covered by Fox, and he can't extend the lead to double digits. Pass to Barnes. Shot from 12. Count it.
He's getting better at orchestrating the offense. I mean, when Fox hits the open man, it brings this team closer together.
Now you got to respect this, De'Aaron Fox. He's so good up and down the floor. He can slice right through the defense.
Here's Horton Tucker. And he converts the layup.
Very little resistance around the rim right now. That's the fifth straight bucket they've given up in the paint.
Timeout called, Sacramento. Another thing about De'Aaron Fox's speed that you have to respect are his fast hands.
He never hesitates to punish ball handlers. Swiping at the ball any chance he gets. You gotta keep it tight.
Some changes for Sacramento. Lyles, he's checked in for Metu. Lamb comes in for Barnes. And it's DiVincenzo in for Davis. Fox left side. And Fox powers it home.
I mean, having a point guard who can attack the basket like Fox is priceless. I mean, they love to see him take it up strong like that.
Pass to Bazemore. Right side, Augustine. Here's Bazemore. This one for three. Connects from downtown. Bazemore's got his first 3 points of the game.
They get burned this time. That's a shot they're willing to give up, though.
Out to DiVincenzo. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. The Lakers have gone 4 for 6 here in the second. Pass to Bazemore. Here's the three. It's rebounded by Sabonis. For Sacramento, they've gotten 2 of 5 shots to fall this second quarter. is here for the Kings. Holmes, he's checked in for Sabonis. And Mitchell subbed in for Fox.
Rashawn Holmes.
Here's Lamb. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Outside Mitchell. Back to Lamb. Shoot from the baseline. Rebound, the Lakers.
It isn't the D that causes that miss. That's just a loss of concentration.
Inside. Here's Johnson. And there's a three-second violation.
Kings ball.
Sacramento has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Mitchell finds Holmes. Oh, it's Holmes with the big jam.
Size, explosion. He's a dangerous finisher, and we saw it right there.
And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Gabriel's shot is off. The Kings have gone 3 for 7 here in the second quarter. DiVincenzo driving. That one falls. Nice setup by Mitchell.
Assist,
Mitchell's got 3 assists in the game.
Okay, listen, you got to body him up when he's in the paint. If you play off of him, then that's just two easy points.
Here's Johnson. Oh, and he hits it at the buzzer.
Great job ending the quarter on a high note.
Yeah, great job of getting a look before the horn sounded and gaining some momentum.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers. Up by a healthy 8 points at the end of the period. They've had incredible success defensively, taking away good looks and pressuring shooters. More NBA on 2K Sports right after this.
And thank you for joining us as, with two quarters in the books, it's looking good for the Los Angeles Lakers.
I like what they're doing offensively. Looking at their field goal percentage, they're moving the ball, getting great looks, and of course, they're knocking down shots. I mean, that's the point of the game, isn't it? Shaq, right? That's the point?
Obviously.
All right, now moving on to highlight two of the standout performers so far in the first half.
Yeah, man, this is what we were hoping for. The two alpha dogs are squaring off. And when the team leaders are staring each other down, it's extra proud and loud. They're bringing out the best of each other. Down, boy, down.
Glad you could join us. Ryan Anderson and crew are ready to take it away for the start of the third quarter.
If you just join it in, one half is in the books, one half to go. You gotta like what we're seeing from LeBron James.
You just love him. Patience offensively in the first half. Waited until he got the looks he wanted.
Yeah, working the ball, getting clean, quality looks. I mean, just efficient basketball through and through.
They've got Kent Bazemore. DJ Augustine is out there with Talen Horton Tucker. Then there's Johnson, and it's Gabriel in at the center position. That's the Laker five.
The defense takes a chance, leaves him open at the arc, and he capitalizes.
Now here's Fox. There's the triple. And they get it back. Goes back up. And that's 2 points on the layup. Sabonis has got his first points of the game.
A great move. I mean, the defense has no response.
You'd like to see a little more energy coming out of halftime with the defense.
Bazemore. And the Lakers hit again from deep.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
And DJ Augustine gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Substitution for your Lakers.
And Fox, here we go. Sweet little floater.
Look, to deal with the bigger defenders in the NBA, Fox had to learn the floater. I mean, as you can see, he learned it pretty.
against Barnes. And James gets it to go. James has got 9.
And the defense has no one to blame but themselves. I mean, they just let him get right to the rim.
Yeah. Horrible effort. It appears they may be on the brink of giving up.
To the middle. Here's Davis. Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup. And the Lakers lead by 14. Picked by Sabonis. Pass to Metu. Here's Barnes. The Lakers with a rebound. James has got 4 rebounds now. And we're just about 2 minutes into the final half of play now.
2 minutes remaining.
And the layup is good off the glass. 11 points in the game.
His individual effort has been outstanding tonight, and it's helped him grab the lead.
Some changes for Sacramento. Holmes, he's checked in for Metu. DiVincenzo comes in for Barnes. And Mitchell subbed in for De'Aaron Fox. Here's Holmes. Pass to Mitchell. Outside Davis. Outside DiVincenzo. The putback. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Those second chance buckets are major bonus points if you can get them.
And here's Anthony, defended by Holmes. Back to Anthony. On the wing, Davis. Shoots over Sabonis. They grab their own miss. Back to Anthony. Sabonis against Davis. And the basket is good. Davis has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Okay, look how competitive Davis gets for the board. He knows how valuable second shots are.
Mitchell, the pass to Sabonis. Outside, DiVincenzo. And it's all from 3-point range. Now Los Angeles with it. They're on a 14-6 run. And he comes up with a bucket. James has got 13.
And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
And he's going to the line for 2. The official saw contact while he was going up. No good on the free throw. Lyles, he's checked in for the Kings. Lamb comes in for Davis. And he sinks the second. Second half here, and we're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Pass to Davis. And out of bounds, the Kings will take it.
Kings ball.
And now let's revisit that exceptional mobile one block.
Showing no signs of giving up this lead. That block sent shockwaves into the opposition sails.
For Sacramento, they've gotten just 3 of 8 shots to go in the third quarter. Outside Mitchell. Got a hand on it.
Blocks like this can get Anthony going. I mean, I love seeing him just reach out there to off the shots.
There's 10 seconds left in the third quarter. The 3 from Mitchell, rebounded by LeBron. James has got his 5th rebound in this one. Here's Davis, and Davis slams it home.
They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court. We love it.
Starting to take over here, building a big lead that could ultimately prove this amount.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers, up 19 points as the quarter comes to a close. Their defensive efforts have paid off, effectively shutting down the opposing offense. We'll be right back with you shortly. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
And the winner today coming from an unlikely position. It's the big fella with the sweetest pass of the day.
Makes it a tough play to defend because you also have to guard against him taking it himself.
And one quarter to go in a game that to this point has not been an evenly fought contest. Taking a look at Sacramento, they've got Jeremy Lamb, Chimezie Metu out there with Barnes. Then there's De'Aaron Fox, and it's Lyles in at the five. Now here's Fox. Shot from 12. Chalk up two there.
De'Aaron Fox.
Give Fox the... mid-range area. He'll take it. It's good seeing him.
For the Lakers. Hey, fans, who wants a free t-shirt? Make some noise. Fans, your Laker girl.
And some changes here for the Kings. Domantas Sabonis comes in for Lyles, and it's Davis in for Lamb. Los Angeles has gone 5 of 10 from beyond the three-point line in this game. Here's Gabriel, and he battles for the ball, gets a second-chance bucket. And the Lakers lead by 19.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
Fox, the pass to Davis, and a nice finish on the layup.
This is Fox's role. He's the floor general for this team, and that includes setting his guys up.
Los Angeles shooting incredibly well, 63%, and really making their shots count. Westbrook, that's good.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
About 1 minute played here in the fourth quarter. Davis against James. Steps back. Davis down low, takes a three. Here's Sabonis. And another shot. Blocked. Barnes against Monk with the drive. Uses the glass on the layup.
More.
All right, a look at how the hustle game has been going for the Lakers.
All those block shots, that's a clear indicator of the great D they've been playing. Not giving them an inch of space out there.
I'll tell you something else. The points they've scored on the fast break tonight have been a major factor. Getting up and then throwing it down.
Oh, that was a big hammer right there. Ooh, a great look there. Brought to you by the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Back to James. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Barnes.
Ball.
2 minutes gone by here in the fourth. And the shot goes in.
Brown's getting aggressive from offense. Gotta make the change. Can't let him just have his way.
The assist from.
There's a screen by Metu. Yes! And a nice assist from Fox. Fox has got four assists now tonight. Here's Westbrook. And finished off by Westbrook.
This is what Westbrook does as well as anyone. Attack, attack.
The Kings with the timeout. And the lava section gets free t-shirts. Let's see who is the last.
Present the New Balance
Man,
player of the game, LeBron James.
He's been unguardable in this one, getting whatever he wants out there. He's just simply putting the offense on his back and delivering.
And you know, this home arena really appreciates this guy, and it's clear that he takes pride in playing his best in front of them.
We're in the fourth quarter here. Just under 2.5 minutes gone by.
Oh, it's Holmes with the big jam. And one move ahead of the defense. A solid pick.
And then the monster dunk to complete the play. Well done.
Oh, come on, guys. Someone has to rotate over. Defensively, that's just poor communication.
It looks like it'll be a big win for them here. Time to just cruise to the end of the game and chalk up the victory for the Lakers.
Man, they were in a groove from long range tonight.
Yeah, they were able to find space, and they were ready to let it fly the moment they saw an opening.
And with this win, they've tallied up a total of 6 wins on the year. And even the opposing fans can't deny this was a sensational game for LeBron James.
A quality offensive outing. When you get it going like he did, I'll tell you, it's one of the best feelings in basketball.
Now here's Lamb. Ooh, Howard with a block. Westbrook with it, guarded by Lamb. The three. That one's good from James on the assist by Westbrook.
Hey, guys, that's got to be the dagger. This is how you finish a game.
Yeah, I love how they play for one another out there. No signs of selfishness. They're just a total team effort.
High post Holmes. He's against Howard. Holmes passes to Mitchell. 6 on the shot clock. And that one's good.
I mean, he's out there on an island all by himself. I mean, good job to stay cool. Train.
2 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Back come the Kings in transition. DiVincenzo on the wing. From outside, off the mark. James finds Howard. Right wing. For 3. And so it's the Lakers easily grabbing this one. We saw 2 different teams tonight. One played with confidence, operating flawlessly. The other just looked lost.
And the energy in this building was awesome. The crowd was involved from the jump. And once they started to really pour it on, it was fun to see how it all came together.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. Alongside Chris Webber, Ali LaForce, and Grant Hill, and the entire 2K Sports crew, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for joining us. So long, everybody.
The spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white legend.